In this video, I show the coating of my print bed with white glue. On the so-coated print bed, my prints are sticking reliably during the print and can easily be removed from the cold bed. I use this method for PLA and PETG from various brands and for VarioSure TPU from Colorfab. Any remains from former coatings should be removed from the cold glass bed first. I apply the white glue with a syringe on the cold glass bed. The bed temperature should not exceed 25 to 30 degrees Celsius. Now I spray water on the glass bed to dilute the glue. I spread the diluted glue evenly on the glass bed by using a brush. I take care for even coating of the whole bed. After this, the bed is heated to 80 degrees Celsius. In the time lapse, you can see the water evaporating from the bed. What remains is a homogeneous coating of the whole glass bed. The coating of the bed can easily be removed from the hot bed by using water and a wipe.